caution and care during lockdown period. Coronavirus has spread almost the entire globe. Developed, developing, and underdeveloped nations are all trying to chalk out strategies on war footing to escape from the scourge of this virus. Compared to other countries, India is in a safe position as of now. There is no community spread of the coronavirus in our country. However, Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi has clamped a 21-day lockdown since it is inevitable to stop the spread of the virus.
इस वैश्विक महामारी कोरोना से प्रभावी मुकाबले के लिए एकमात्र विकल्प है social distancing.
As per law, each one of us are liable to stay wherever we are during the lockdown period. This compulsory curb is essential for stopping spread of the virus as well as to sustain the health of each citizen of the country. During the lockdown period, travel from one place to another is not allowed. This curb is not on one's personal freedom. But we should remember that it is only for the long-time health of the nation and a healthy population. Those who go out during the lockdown period for getting essential goods and health needs, should not crowd together. They should essentially keep social distance among themselves. Your cooperation is inevitable for curbing the spread of coronavirus. This is just for the safety of all of us.